Well, that's the place. Mike and Terry are being held in there somewhere.
How are we gonna get past those goons guarding the entrance?
Well, I can use my girlless charms to distract them while you guys sneak in.
Or you could use me.
I'm in a time.
I could use my ninja stealth to get Mike and Terry out without anyone noticing.
Nah, let's go with Kelly's idea. The boob thing.
Dang!
Hi, boys. I seem a bit lost. Could you tell me which way the atrium is?
It's that way.
I see. And which way is the jewel building?
It's up that way.
Oh? And what aisle is the bread in?
You're good.
After you.
What is that?
Help!
We're from the gang.
Yeah, we're here for our friends.
From the gang? I don't recognize them. Damn it. I knew we needed to update those files.
Let our friends go. Or else.
Or else what, you pathetic fools? We can take care of you ourselves.
You underestimate us.
You bet. Joey here is a seasoned Woosh fighter.
So what now?
Looks like we got the fight on our hands.
Initializing attack position.
Tyler, you're not a robot.
That's right. Behold!
What is that?
The soul of a vampire is imprisoned inside this orb.
How the hell did you get one of those?
Well... aw, vampire soul. I wanted the spider ring.
Damn it!
Nato, I choose you!
NATO, as in North Atlantic Treaty Organization?
No, Knight and Terra Omnipotent.
Actually, it's just short for NATO.
What
is your command, my master?
Well, we're a little overwhelmed here. How about sucking out some souls?
As you wish. You have freed me and I have aided you. My debt to you is now paid.
Yoink! Tyler, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Hey, she's hot. I'm keeping her for later.
Hey guys, I think I found the room where Mike and Terry are.
Are you sure?
I'll kill you!
Yeah, it's them.
Just let me finagle the hoop towel.
Hey guys.
They've released Mike and Terry.
Man, we owe you guys one.
It was no problem.
It's good to see you again, Eric. Where you been at lately?
Cutting grass.
I guess some things never change.
Blast it! Our troops have already been deployed to eliminate the rest of the gang, but we cannot allow them to escape. Initiate the self-destruct protocol.
The triggering system has now been activated. All researchers and guards should take cover immediately. Unlock all routes for evacuation.
I don't like the sound of that.
What do we do?
Cheese it!
This is your basement. Except, this isn't your basement.
It's not here.
There it is!
There's no time to rest now.
That's right. The Council told us about their plans to send an army to destroy the rest of the gang. We've got to get back to help them.
Yeah, but how are we going to get out of here?
Well, you could take the red car.
That'll do. Let's go.
Thanks for the save, guys.
You guys want to get some pizza?
You buying?
So what's the plan?
All right. We gotta head back to our houses, grab our gear, then split up. I'll help our friends in the north quadrant, you head for the south.
Watch out for the crossing guard!
Huh?
Wait! Yeah.
Got your back, Jay.
about? Where the hell have you been?
It's a long story, Vic.
Don't worry, guys. I'll help you.
We got it, Sandy.
Damn it!
Not quite what he wanted to do there.
Man, that was one crazy story you were telling me earlier.
Yeah, I can't believe there really was a Council of Elders.
Dude, you think they made it out of their headquarters before it exploded?
I don't know.
Strike all the way, boys.
Tells me they're still out there.
Jay didn't come with us.
You know, we never could find him.